Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. So Lamb of God has just dropped the title track off of their upcoming album, Omens, which is going to be released October 7th this year. I kind of already have a feeling of what to expect from this. I mean, it's Lamb of God. They pretty much have a formula that I feel like they have stayed true to throughout their whole career. It's going to be full of riffs. It's going to be groovy. It's going to be angry and aggressive. There may or may not be a solo. There may or may not be some sort of a breakdown, but it's going to be good. I love Lamb of God. They're like their riffs. I love metal that's really riffy, and they're always really riffy. They always have been, and I love it. A few weeks ago, they dropped their opening track of the album, Nevermore, and it was exactly what I would expect from Lamb of God. Full of riffs, groovy, all that stuff. So I'm expecting just more of that from this song and probably the rest of the album. So I'm going to shut up. We're going to go ahead and get into this video. It's Omens by Lamb of God. Let's go. Good as hell so far. With a broken compass, most in the eye of God, indulging Armageddon. The devil slits the muse's throat and creates a last confession. Do you see that? Omens. This whole thing's groovy, but that down, 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 down. That's typical Lamb of God. It's so groovy. I love that breakdown that just kind of, well, I guess it would be considered a breakdown that just kind of came out of nowhere. I love that. That was nice. Nice little touch. Love their riffy bridges that they always seem to do. That always sounds so good. Guitar sounds so fucking chunky. right, Omens by Lamb of God. Yes, sir. That's what I was hoping for. That's, I mean, like I said, you already kind of know what to expect. It's Lamb of God. It's going to be full of riffs. It's going to be groovy. And that's exactly what this was. We didn't get a solo in this one. That's all right. Lamb of God's kind of hit or miss on solos. Like, I don't know. It's like 50-50. You might get one. You might not. But that's all right. The riffs are good enough. This was good. I don't really know what else to say about it. I feel like I've said kind of everything already. It's riffy. It's groovy. It's heavy and aggressive. Sounded good. Everything's mixed really well. The guitars. I have always loved how Lamb of God have the guitars like right up front in the mix. You can hear every note that they're playing. From a guitarist standpoint, I really enjoy that because I'm biased to guitars, obviously. But it's also fun to play. Their songs are really, really fun to learn and play along with the track. Just because they're so... a lot of their riffs aren't super technical, super hard to play. They're just so fun. Like I've already said a bunch of times in this video, so fucking groovy. Like, you just can't help but get into it. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to this album. I hope they drop a couple more tracks or maybe at least one more before the album comes out. Maybe so we've had two pretty heavy, fast, riffy songs. Maybe they'll drop like a not really ballad, but like a slower song. Maybe like a clean intro, epic intro, something like that. Maybe they'll drop something a little bit different for the next single. Just to give a better view of like what we get to look forward to with the new album. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. So October 7th, Omens, Lamb of God. You guys be sure to pick that up and check out that album. And let me know what you thought of Omens down in the comments. And I appreciate you hanging out. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. I really appreciate it. It really helps me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, bye.